Facing a 1-2 count from Danks. And he hits it toward shortstop. Handcuffs him. Everybody's safe.
You can almost see that coming. It looked like Ramirez got caught back on his heels. That last little hop was a tricky one. Didn't get it in the middle of his glove. Tried to recover. Dropped it. Went Rangers cash in. In an unusual way. First two hitters, two outs, nobody on. Three walks, and now a booted shortstop, and the Rangers pick up another run.
It ends at 23.